Meatballs with a twist. Ingredients.
I hate chewy meatballs. Adding breadcrumbs gives them that soft and perfect texture. I include garlic, parsley, salt, and pepper. That Parmigiano cheese makes the taste explode and the egg binds it all together so they don't fall apart. Now for the twist. This sauce will blow your mind. Stir fry them in onions, olive oil, and a splash of wine. The heavy cream then soaks in and it all comes together. Just gorgeous.